troubles every day.
Try to find the answers to questions that I face.
But when solutions are so hard to find, I still find